everybody. Today we're going to be learning under the leg with longstring. I'm going to give you guys a couple of tips on this one. One, I'm using a neck anchor, which is going to come under my arm, goes out to my dominant string hand. And then as we're practicing this trick, make sure you spin with it. It will help slow down the trick. And also keep your string hand close to your lower abdomen. It'll help keep it in place and you'll be less likely to have the wand hit the ground. Then the wand out, and we will lift and lift back. So one more time. Watch how we're going to be spinning while this is happening. Spinning with the trick will always slow down your movement. It makes it easier as you are practicing this one. That was under the leg.